Nathan Craig ar arwydd, y gic hir, teg at y cwrt, Nash yn codi, y bêl yn rhydd yn y cwrt, ac Alex Jones yn rhwydo i'r flint. A'r tîm cartre ar y blaen wedi 27 o funudau. Gol gyntaf Jones yw clwb newydd, ond fydd y bala ddim yn hapus fod amddiffyn y fan hyn. Y bêl yn bwnsio ddwyweth yn y cwrt bach. Shannon ar peniad. Leslie'n sgubo'r bêl allan at Sean Smith. Digon o le gan y cefnwr chwith. Ac yn anelu hi at Will Evans. Mar y methu'r peniad. Evans tuag at Chris Venables ar peniad. Jones yn arbed ar y llinell. Ond na, mae'r gol yn cael ei chaniatau. Felly manwr Gareth Wyn Jones yn nodi bod y bêl wedi croesi'r linell. Ac gan i weld i eto, Mar yn methu'r peniad yn y lle cyntaf. Evans ar croesiad. Oedd y bêl gyfa dros y linell. Mae'n anodd deud o fan hyn. Ond Gareth Wyn Jones yn credu bod ti fewn. Balan gyfartal. Leslie y gigor neu Will Evans yn codi. Mymryn dros y traws gan Evans. Jones yn dwy'n y bêl. O, oh, a camddealltwriaeth rhwng Jones a Palmer yn cicio ei gilydd yn fanna. Fyddi goddadlau rhwng y ddau, chwaraewr, cicrydd i'r bala. Venables a Leslie dros di. Leslie ar y droed chwith yn isel. Heibio i Aaron Jones. Ac mae'r bala ar y blaen. Gol hyfryd gan Leslie. Evans. Evans yn hyddai Smith. Pas wych. Sean Smith ar ergyd isel. Jones yn arbed. Pas dda gan Evans yn y lle cyntaf. Oedd y cynnig yn rhy agos at y golwr. Kai Edwards, Shannon ar peniad. Dyma Palmer, Palmer i gyfeiriad. Alex Jones, nôl mae'n mynd at Fawkes. Fawkes ar ergyd, symudiad da, ond yr ergyd ymhell o'r nod. Mendes yn gwarchod y bêl. Dyma Shannon ar croesiad. Henry Jones yn gwbl rydd. Sut fethodd o honna? A pa mor gostus fydd honna i'r bala? Henry Jones chwipio'r bêl i fewn. O, mae heibio i bawb ond bron iddi sleifio fewn ar y postyn pella yna. Dihangfa i'r flint. Y tafliad hir i fewn i'r cwrt. Ben Mar yn mynd i'r llawr. Dim trosedd yn ôl y dyfarnwr. Oedd o'n am llawer yn ei ddim yn credu. Jones yn clirio. Stevens fan hyn, mae peniad Les Davies yn arwain fo'r fraich. A mae Stevens di codi'n syth yn ôl ar ei draed. A falle fod hynny am achub Les Davies, Cerdyn Melin yn unig. Davies yn lwcus fod Stevens heb wneud mor am ynydd ohona.
If they can't do their job and get basic decisions right, then it's an issue. And that one there, that if he's not sure, you don't make it. And I've watched it back and it's not even close. Goals change games, we've been saying it. First time we've took the lead. And a decision like that made it, it's a shambolic decision. And then the end one as well, I think you've got a chance here, Liner, to go and even the game back up. Yeah. It's a blatant foul. The ball's been thrown into the box. The lad's been tripped as he goes to put it in the net, and he doesn't give it. And that's the difference. You can come, this is Ballytown, this is one of the top teams in the league. We've gone and matched them tonight, and we've been robbed.
I wasn't in a position to see if the ball had crossed the line, but Chris obviously put his hand up in reaction that it's gone over, but, you know, they're quite infuriated by it, so I don't know. It's the linesman was in a great position to see it, so he was in a better position than anybody to see it. So, you know, don't know how many people can see from the dugouts when the linesman was in a good position, but it's, yeah, we take it and, you know, it was a good time to score and, you know, great free kick to win it.
Hopefully the officials can look back and go, do you know what? This isn't right, and hopefully it takes its turn on the season, because that's not the first time this season I think decisions have gone for us, and that's not me making excuses. Them two decisions tonight are basic decisions that they have got wrong, and they need to apologise to myself when they see them back.